Coach Paul said he needed help with the scoreboard.
No, not me. I don't run the scoreboard. I'm with Vype Media. You're supposed to help with the scoreboard?
He asked me if I knew how to do it. He asked me if I knew how to do it.
It looks like it's turned on. Put me on the payroll if I'm running the scoreboard. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
doing, you know what I mean? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, I'm all right. Somebody asked me to run this.
You're doing awesome.
I'm not responsible for it.
I just have one question.
Wrong.
How I get a scoreboard?
Good. Go ahead.
No.
No, I don't want to run it. I work for Vype Media. I'm not on your payroll.
My question to you is how the hell did you get the runs over there on the far right side?
Oh.
It's a simple question.
This one, right there, home and score. And the visitor too.
Oh, but you're not doing the score.
I was, but then it switched up on me. I don't know how the hell it
happened. That's the right
score. I think the visitors have only one run, but I don't want to mess with anything.
Oh, okay. Okay, perfect. So you're hitting this thing over here.
Yeah, whenever they score. But it was whenever they would come in to score, I was hitting this, and then it all of a sudden switched over. I don't know what the heck. I've only done this a couple of times, and it's been with different boards, so I just tried to figure it out, hoping for a tip.
All right, you're doing great.
All right.
Thank you.
I Thank you.